Hello, and welcome to Library of Things. It's great to have you with us. Today, we're going to take a look at the kilowatt P3 electricity meter. This is a great device for checking the voltage or wattage of an outlet or home appliance, and is useful when trying to determine how much energy a common home appliance uses over time, and understanding this can help you save money on your electric bill. Let's see what comes inside the box. Inside, we have the kilowatt P3 electricity meter and the operation manual. We recommend you read through the manual to better understand the device and the safety precautions. Let's take a look at the device. On the back of the device, there's a standard male three-prong plug, which you plug into your outlet, and some information about the device and its electrical capacity. On the front at the bottom, there's a standard female three-prong outlet. This is where you plug in your home appliance or device that you want to know more about in terms of its energy usage. And up top here, we have the digital display. And then, of course, we have the five button keys used to display the various readings. It makes much more sense when it's in use, so let's plug it in and check out the details. Once you plug the meter in, you'll notice it turns on and immediately begins to show you a reading. This number represents the true RMS voltage of the power source you're plugged into, also known as volts. This is useful when you want to know the total voltage of a particular outlet, to see if it's correct, or if you suspect the outlet has no power at all, this will tell you. If you plug it in and there is no reading, you have no power in the outlet. I'm getting a normal voltage reading for a home outlet, so that's good. This reading can be recalled at any time by pushing the volt key on the far left. The remaining buttons are useful once you have an appliance or device plugged into the meter. So, using my air purifier as an example, I'm going to plug it into the meter and power it on, and then we can check out the rest of the buttons. The second button from the left is the amp key. When you press it, it will display the true RMS output current, also known as amps. This tells you how many amps are being used by my air purifier at the moment. The third button is the watt and VA button, and it's a toggle function key. Press it once to display the watt meter, and if you press it a second time, it will display the VA meter. The LCD will display watts as the active power of the device, whereas VA is the apparent power of the device. Next, we have the HZ and PF button, which is also a toggle key. Press it once to display the frequency output of the device, also known as Hertz. If you press it a second time, the display will show the power factor, or PF. And finally, we have the kilowatts and kilowatts per hour button, which is also a toggle function key. Press the button once to show the cumulative energy consumption since the device was plugged in and powered up. Press the button again to display the cumulative time that it's passed since power was applied to the unit. This function allows you to see how much energy an appliance or plugged-in device uses over the course of time. This is very useful when you want to know how much a particular household appliance might cost you per hour, per week, or per month to operate. To demonstrate this, I'm going to turn off my air purifier and unplug it from the kilowatt meter. Then, I'm going to unplug the meter to reset the timer and all information within, and then plug the meter back in. Because I use this air purifier regularly, I would like to know how much energy it uses over time and how much it costs me. So I'm going to plug it back into the kilowatt meter, turn it on, and let it run for at least an hour or so, and then take a look at the readings again. In the meantime, I will look at my latest electric bill to see how much I pay per kilowatt hour in electricity so I can calculate the average cost of running this device over time. Here we are back after an hour or so, and it looks like my air purifier only used 0.02 kilowatts of power over that period of time. And it tells me that my air purifier is pretty efficient in its electrical usage. Check out our library of things for more tools, gadgets, and tech that you can borrow with your Skokie Public Library card. Happy learning!